For more information, visit www.afroworldnews.com, the only news network to highlight all news about Africa and Africans worldwide.